A young X Factor contestant is getting a lot of attention on the internet today. And for this reason, I'm going to go ahead and give you a list of our 5 most entertaining X Factor auditions of the season. Coming in at number 5 is D'Angelo Wallace. While D'Angelo didn't get a record contract, he may have gotten a criminal record.
I'm getting arrested, but I'll be out in a few hours.
After confidently butchering Chris Brown's Without You, during which the judges got up and left, the singer then ran off with a $3,000 mic pack. Well, that was classy. Our number 4 pick wows the judges with her second song choice, No Other Man, by Christina Aguilera. Luckily for Cece, Leopard Print is in right now. At number 3, Jessica Espinoza tells us something personal.
I know what it's like to be hungry. I know I look well fed, but trust me, it's a dollar menu.
Then nails an emotional performance of Pink's song Nobody Knows. Number 2 is Julia Jensen, whose performance got 2 of the judges to cry. And at the top of our list is Trevor Moran, a 13-year-old boy belting out I'm Sexy and I Know It, which is completely inappropriate and therefore worthy of earning our top entertaining audition. Enjoy.